Number of series property. Now this is applicable to column charts and line charts. Now the number of series represent the number of columns of data that is represented for each column in the chart. Now to make it more clearer, I have the data sets represented in a data table. So we have city. For city Cairo, we have an area of 31, density, and then we have the population. Now, as shown in the chart, only the area is represented, 31, 22 for Istanbul. Now, assuming we want to include the population or the density as well, then we have to increase the number of series. So if you change from 1 to 2, then it means that we want 2 of the columns to be represented. So now it is the area and the density for Cairo. Then when we increase this to 3, then it means that we want all the 3 columns to be represented. So for Cairo, area is 31, density 39, population is 12. So that is the use of the number of series property of the line charts as well as the column charts. It is a very useful property. Thank you.